the wrought iron gates, the tulip trees in bloom, the sun so cool on the walk to school, and the Max in the coffee shop smile at the meter car. The mansion's tall, the mansard roof. Queen Anne, our Facebook friend, the school a dream of a mommy teen, as the dads on the city bike ride for a cleaner life. Overfull, the babies have the floor. Let's sign the search, more bike lanes in the church, volunteer at the local Y. The brown skinned child with eyes of blue, two moms don't need a dad. A well-heeled stroll with the rent control, as the kids playing in the grass drink from the same glass. The silent films underneath the bridge, with soundtracks performed alive. The bearded chin says that art lives again, gone is the tragic flaw. St. Matthew Mark has condo-ed up, rose window above the bed. We now entertain where they used to refrain, seek our hearts on a yoga mat, with the back perfectly train from work to after school is double overtime. The mother's phone, little children, fingers roam as her second shift begins. The mood is waning in the orange night. The stars cannot be found. Little tears of rain on the walk from the train, as the lights on the parlor floor